it.
Scary last night, was it? Well, here's a book and it says all my spells, and I'll get back to you if it helps, okay? Thank you, my child. You may leave. Thank you. Oh, come in, my skinny child. Come in, my faggot. Come in. So, what brings you here today? Take a seat. Hello, my child. So, what brings you here today?
No.
It's okay. You've been experiencing some nightmares, so... take this pen and wash those scary monsters away.
Is that necessary?
Take it.
What brings you here, my child?
Well, we were working out.
And there was an earthquake. He nearly died.
I'm sorry to hear. What else happened?
I lost my feet.
What are his feet?
So sorry. Here's an ice pack for your foot. Now my crystal ball tells me you have another problem for me.
He thinks he will is going to live.
So it's you that thinks the world's gonna end.
Yes.
Well, to my crystal ball, it says the world's not gonna end. No one knows where the world's gonna end. So is there any other problems?
He's having bad dreams.
Here in my pocket to help with the bad dreams. So take this home with you and feed it to your loved one. I will see you tomorrow. Goodbye, my friends.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
How was your day today?
Is it true?
What's true?
You're cheating on me.
No, you're the only guy I love. There's no other guys.
I got a private investigator. Been investigating you for 3 weeks. Who's this guy?
That's my brother.
Why are you kissing your brother?